In the new Outlook for Windows, you can assign categories to your email messages. Here's how. Right-click on an email and select the Categorize option. From there, you can select one of the existing categories, and the category is applied to your email. You can also create a custom category by selecting Manage Categories. Categories apply to specific accounts, so be sure to have the account that you want selected. Let's create a category. Select Categories, Create Category. Type the name for the category. I'll call this Sales. Then select a color and select Save. Now your new category will appear in the list of category options. And we'll apply our new category to an email by right-clicking, then selecting Categorize, and then Sales. To remove a category from an email message, right-click on the email. Select Categorize, and the categories applying to that email will have check marks. Click on the category that you want to delete. And that's it.